No, huh?
Yes, we do. I have to say, though, we still have plenty of snow in the mountains, and it's a little bit nervous this time of year to see such a big spike in temperatures. That is the subject of tonight's forecast focus. And I'm going to start off with the map with our snow water equivalent. This is our current snow cover. Still plenty of dark purple in the mountains around the region. We're good in the valleys. I even went up to Bonner's Ferry on Saturday, and the snow has finally melted there. We're just dealing with mudslides and rock slides and stuff. But this is the percent of average of the snow water equivalent, and that is the most important measurement of our snowpack. That is not the depth of the snow. That is interesting too, but the amount of moisture contained in the snow, and of course our snowpack is important because that is the water that gets us through the dry season. If the rains are the paycheck, the snowpack is our 401k. And as you can see, we are well above average throughout the entire region. The Spokane River Basin at 112% of average, 114% of average in the northern mountains. We are in great shape. I meant the northern Columbia Basin is actually 145% of average. But when we have a big spike in our temperatures, that snow can melt a little faster than we want it to, and that's what we are going to see later this week. And so there is going to be some concerns about river rises along the east slopes of the Cascades in the northern mountains and extreme north Idaho. I'm sorry, Bonner's Ferry, you've had enough, but the potential for rivers there running fairly high, as well as down in the Snake River Basin. So take the good with the bad, but it looks like it'll be manageable. I will update you, however, as the end of the week approaches and that big warm-up approaches. Right now, it is cool and rainy, and the intensity of the rain has picked up just a little bit in Spokane County. It will not be that way for long. Expect a drying trend this evening with dry conditions overnight and mostly cloudy skies. Here's a look at our forecast model, showing the last of those showers coming to an end. Certainly by midnight, by 7 o'clock, we're clearing out, and then we should have a fair amount of sunshine by noon tomorrow. With another system approaching, that's just gonna bring clouds for Wednesday. 43 and raining right now in Spokane, 43 and raining right now in Coeur d'Alene. Here's that next system on the way. Again, that is gonna be sent to the north by a building ridge of high pressure that's gonna help sponsor that big warm-up. A little bit of severe weather today in the northeast. The big tornado outbreak certainly over. High temperatures across the nation ranging from 41 degrees in Minneapolis all the way up to 94 in Phoenix. We are heading all the way up to 79 on Thursday. What if we hit 80? That would be something.
Oh my gosh, no kidding.
And we'll be watching those rivers as it does.
Yeah, all right, thanks a lot. It's kind of exciting. We'll see.